Hampshire State pinball finals were held yesterday in East Wakefield.
I love pinball, by the way. 16 players went head-to-head as part of the International Flipper Pinball Association tournament at Jim's Wheelhouse Arcade. This year's grand champion was Leslie with her first state champion win. Everyone had a great time.
I forgot about that.
I actually have a pinball machine.
I know, I've seen them.
All my life I've loved them.
You see, the winner was a woman there.
Very good.
I know.
My daughter's really good at it, so I'm not surprised.